Friends, this is another miracle birthday. And God has been so good to me. More than 7 decades. And never mind the quadriplegia, cancer, chronic pain, COVID. Listen, no trial will ever convince me that God is not faithful. He is more than faithful, with more than enough courage and grace and endurance and, oh, did I mention joy? I got so much joy. And if you would have told me after my diving accident that I would be celebrating my 72nd birthday? Come on, no way. But God's goodness and grace has blessed me with yet another year. And so with this gift of another milestone birthday, I am not wasting it because these days are so dark and I am even more urgent, ready to squeeze out every last ounce of time and energy for His kingdom work. Luke 14 says to, quote, go out quickly and bring in the poor, the crippled, the blind, the lame, so that my house will be full. Hey, don't waste your time either. Use this year that God has given you to get the gospel out there. Give more hope and hands-on help to those who are suffering through isolation, weariness, despair, all because of disability. That's our work at Joni and Friends. It's what we're all about. So join me, and you would honor me greatly for my birthday, by giving a gift to reach even more disabled people with the love and hope of Jesus through Joni and Friends. Friend, we got so much work to do. So thank you for making an eternal difference and making this truly a birthday to remember.